And welcome. So, let's continue.
Three down, boss. We're almost there.
Yeah. Alright, it didn't try to pull the tricks that... Oh! Apparently did try to pull that trick.
You're not falling asleep, are you?
Yeah.
I can manually recalibrate them from here.
First area done already. It wasn't really a checkpoint, because I have to kill the enemies again. Maybe that's why I really enjoyed using this stage to drain.
You'll face a painful, horrible death. No pressure.
Yeah, right, no pressure, my ass. That sounded wrong. Very wrong. And boom. Boom. And dead. How nice. And dead. Oh, damn it. And I missed because it wanted to target something else than what I told it to. Alright, the last one, The Last of Us, was actually a great game. Sure, on the gameplay side, could probably have been a little better, at least when it comes to melee combat. That was very basic, but everything else about the game, amazing. And it definitely deserves the praise it got, and it still gets. And gone.
That's it. The dishes are done, sir.
The dishes are done?
Food canceling.
What? 10,000 bolts. Way too little. Shields up.
Ratchet, he's got a hover ship with no place to go. After recalibrating the lightning collectors, the next step was to hack the control points on the shield's core. Bingo, bango, The shields are up. Too bad the station's core took a direct hit. Too bad the radiation's everywhere. Too bad the bingo, bango. Who writes this junk?
Don't you write your own junk?
Sir, Murky and I will go. You brought us this far. We owe it to you.
We'll hack the core's control points. Just make sure you cover us with the hover ship.
Oh, damn it. And actually, this is really easy. You can just heal your robots once they are downed. Oh, really? Come on! I expected my robots to go the other way. Come on! Right, this is pretty easy. My robots haven't been downed yet. That's something. That's probably because I told my robot to cover the other robot. I'm just mowing them down. And gone, and gone. And that's the last one. Or maybe not. Yeah, it was the last one. It 11,000. Defend the generator.
Has launched an all-out assault on the shield generator. If Team Darkstar doesn't fend off the attack, the people of Stygia will be flattened like a pancake with syrup and butter and a little orange garnish. Oh, no! Can I have breakfast for dinner? That's just weird. Oh, right. Stygia, Team Darkstar, and Red Zone bad guys. I'm on it.
All right, well, we're gonna do this. Because now we know where they come from. Damn it! I certainly was one of the surfaces you could just walk out on. Come on, just destroy them. Come on. And a level. Nice. These should be really effective once they get up level 10. In fact, so effective that they might be the best weapon against the last boss. Why didn't I level them up before? See, they are already becoming much more effective. Come on! Oh, damn it! Yeah, I did that on purpose. Simply because, well, if I didn't hit it, then I would have continued. That would have been a lot of trouble for me if I continued out there. Really? Well, fuck you. Thank you, thank you. That was easy. Black metal. We will soon get the coolest armor in the game. Yeah, I like the color black. Problem with that? No challenges at all. Damn it. So we completely killed 20 enemies in 40 seconds? Really? I can kill 60 or 90 enemies in 30 seconds. Alright, let's see. Complete any challenge without dying. Yeah. Yeah. Destroy 5 dropships. Oh, you get bonus for these too. Use the napalm. Yeah, alright. I didn't use the napalm mod for any of my weapons. So see you guys next time. Bye.